Okay, so today is Tuesday, July 12, 2016. This cat, male muted, 8 years old, comes in with a complaint of not eating for how many days?
Three days only.
Before that, was eating?
Yeah.
Passing stools?
Okay.
Normal. Drinking?
Okay.
So you suspect it's the mouth ulcers?
No, I think so.
How long has this been going on?
I think 4 or 5 days.
Sir. 4 or 5 days?
Yeah. Not so bad. These 3 days, very bad. Really.
Yeah, definitely there's an ulcer here, you can see.
Oh.
There, a big ulcer. So it's painful, so you can't eat. Now this tooth is exposed to the roots.
Yeah.
Mm. This is the last tooth left, is it?
Yes.
So it doesn't like it. So just have a quick check. Now in this case, unlike the other cat, there's a swelling here, submandibular swelling, so there's a bacterial infection going into the submandibular lymph nodes. Both are swollen about 8 mm diameter compared to the other skinny cat just now, and probably some throat pain. If we have a look at the membranes, conjunctiva, a bit pale, but okay. The ears are very dirty, right? You all didn't clean the ears.
You don't allow.
They cause sickness in the cat because dirty ears, they are stressed out sometimes.
Okay.
So, but the main problem you are complaining is the mouth. Okay, so this one, I can't open further, but there seems to be some running nose also.
Yeah.
It's got flu. Did you go out? Did the cat go out?
No. You always at home. One.
Always at home. Huh? Now, you can see that. Ulcers are bad. The tongue also has ulcers at the tip of the tongue. So the teeth left over is only one tooth. This is decayed, it's painful, rotting. So this is cause of drooling. Now let's see, there's another teeth already. Another teeth.
Cut down.
Got some here. Yeah. So according to you, the other vet doesn't want to pull out this tooth, like. Due to old age, is it?
Yeah.
So now I have a quick check. Submandibular lymph nodes enlarged. So there's an infection of the mouth. Then I just check the prescapular. Quick check.
Check
axillary. And any more lymph nodes enlargement? No more. There's no fever.
Okay.
So okay, it's like.
Doctor, massage. Do you like massage?
So check for the popliteal, nothing. Then turnover comes. Have a quick look. General look is quite good condition, this cat, compared to the other cat. The other cat was very thin. This cat is actually quite plump. So I have a quick look, check on the heart and lung.
Stand.
Oh, stand properly for
me. Stand properly.
Let's stand for later. Heart is okay. Any coughing?
No
coughing. What food you are feeling now? Dry and wet?
Wet. The fish then. Porcelain.
Check the intestinal sounds. Not much sounds, so it's not eating for 3 days. Right? Due to the pain, let me check. Now this cat is unlike the other cat, the earlier cat was dehydrated. Because you can see the skin falls back, okay? So it's not dehydrated. Okay, now let me just check the kidneys. This kidney, I can feel it. No pain. Pain okay. No constipation, it did pass motion, right?
Yeah.
I did pass motion.
I need to lay down now, then I will eat.
Other than that, you didn't complain about is that
ulcer.
So unfortunately we need to put under anesthetic, so there's a risk that we clean up the ears as well.
Okay, thank you.
Tell the teeth. And the best is a blood test to check for kidney and liver disease.
But I just take last year.
You took already?
Nothing, no problem, very good, the doctor said.
Okay, so you don't want it, then we just do this part, no?
Okay. My concern is in your mouth, I can eat that.
Okay.